Hey everybody, this is Craig. This clip is from the commentary in a previously posted video. For the full video, click the link at the end of this video. In this video, we watched a set of promos from Toon Disney in January of 2005 that aired during an episode of Hercules, the animated series. Included were promos for The Proud Family, Next on Toon Disney, and the Jetix lineup of shows including Power Rangers, Gargoyles, and Spider-Man. Also included was the intro and end credits for Hercules, the animated series. This video does a good job showing how Toon Disney promoted its programs in early 2005. We've seen examples of promos for The Proud Family and this style of Toon Disney bumpers in previous videos, but before this video was originally posted a year ago, there were no examples of these particular set of Toon Disney bumpers for Hercules on YouTube. Other channels have since clipped video from that original post to show these bumpers, but this channel was the first. Again, in this video, we saw how Disney leveraged many of their animated films into series. In this case, the animated series is Hercules. The show ran for two seasons from 1998 to 1999 in syndication and on ABC's One Saturday Morning. It later ran on the Disney Channel and Toon Disney up through 2009. It also briefly ran on Disney XD in 2011 when that channel launched in Canada. In total, the show has 65 half-hour episodes. Hercules, the animated series, is a bit different from some of the other Disney series based on one of their animated films. Most of the cast from the original film signed on to do the voices in the series. And, like The Little Mermaid, the series, it takes place before the events of the film, which allows for more story opportunities. It also came out just 1 year after the feature film ran in theaters, and it's filled with celebrity cameos, over 150 in fact. If you're looking for a fun watch, this series has broad appeal. Celebrities like Merv Griffin, Wink Martindale, and even Mike Connors from Mannix fame did voice cameos. I wasn't into Mannix, but my dad loved the show. Unlike Aladdin the series, this series is available on Disney Plus. I didn't watch this series when it originally ran, but I have added it to my watch list in Disney Plus and have started watching some episodes. I did watch the episode featured in this video and found it to be a lot of fun. There's a Flintstones type quality to it in the way they slip in modern references into ancient Greece, and the stories are fast-paced, lighthearted, and easy to watch. I would call it a hidden gem on Disney Plus for anyone like me who is older and missed out during the show's original run. This video also had a promo with an extensive list of programs Toon Disney was beginning to air during their Jetix block. Toon Disney had started airing Jetix a year earlier in 2004. Eventually, the brand would take over much of Toon Disney until it was eventually phased out and replaced by Disney XD in 2009. Well, those are my comments for this video. If you like these retro videos, please subscribe. Give this video a thumbs up, click the notification bell, and leave a comment. All these things really help the channel. Keep watching for more retro videos like this and other retro videos like Retro Talk. Take care of yourself and look out for others. Talk to you later. Bye. This clip was from the commentary in a previous video. For the full video, click this link. Keep watching for more retro videos and commentary videos like this. Take care of yourself and look out for others. Talk to you later. Bye.
This video brought to you by StockAgogo.com, stock photos.